All right, guys, New York steak and some lemon pepper wings. I'm gonna start off with a little bit of olive oil. Season it with some beef rub from Harry Sue. Now we're gonna do lemon pepper on the wings. Put them real nice. Throw your wings and your steak over direct heat until it reaches your desired color and char. Once they do that, then you wanna move them indirect to finish cooking. You wanna take your wings to an internal of 175. And the steak, I'm going to take it to an internal of 128 degrees. I wanna let it rest for about 10 minutes once I remove it. And then I will slice. Here's the slice. I'm gonna top it off with some chimichurri. And those wings are looking mighty fine. Which one are you guys going for first? Steak or wings? There it is.